On last night's SmackDown, Viking Raiders became the new number one contenders for the SmackDown Tag Team titles after winning the Fatal 4-Way match. In the closing moment of the show, Roman Reigns and Seth Rollins came face to face. Then the Usos tried to attack Rollins, but he get out of dodge before they can get him. After SmackDown went off air, Seth Rollins and the Viking Raiders defeated the Bloodline in a tag team match. After the match, Rollins was seen greeting with fans in attendance as he was making his way out to the back.